see all of you this afternoon. That, of course, was Mozart duo for violin and viola, the first movement, in G major. I drew my inspiration from many great violinists. Foremost is Chabacozzo, who happens to be Teresa's husband. Next, we're going to play a piece by Michael Colgrass, a great friend of the University of Toronto. Michael passed away in July 2019. There was a wonderful celebration of his life right here in Walter Hall. His music's been played by every major ensemble at U of T. He's given workshops and master classes. And I considered him a friend. He was a coach for me. Just a great inspiration, as he was for all percussionists. He's just a prolific composer and a player. Michael, he's just exceptional. I feel so inspired when I just think of him and his music. So this is Variations for Four Drums and Viola. The drums are tunable, so I will be taking some time at three different points during the piece to do some tuning and consulting with Teresa to make sure I'm in tune. quick observation, you might say, John, you have more than four drums up here. Well, yeah, that's to save with one session of tuning between movements. So I hope you enjoy. This is Variations for Four Drums and Viola, beloved work by percussionists and by violists, I might add. So please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. such a treat to have a live audience. The next piece we're going to play is by Osvaldo Goliath. It's called Mariel. And it was originally written for cello and marimba. My dad has performed it in that configuration. But it uses mostly the high register of the cello and sounds just beautiful on viola. So we've transcribed it for the viola. It's a really moving piece, and I just want to read for you what the composer has written about this piece. He says, "I wrote the original version of this piece in memory of my friend Mariel Stubrin. I attempted to capture that short instant before grief, in which one learns of the sudden death of a friend who was full of life. A single moment frozen forever in one's memory, and which reverberates through the piece, among the waves and echoes of the Brazilian music that Mariel loved."
Thank you.
composition of the Handel Halvorsen Passacaglia. Halvorsen was a virtuoso violinist who wrote this piece originally for violin and viola, and my father has transcribed the violin part for marimba. So it's a lot of fun. Thank you all so much for coming today.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.